Harper encumbered by it. Stahl cranks it up. Low to high, it's Dalbec. A wrist shot tipped in the high slot. Brock McGinn got to it. Redirecting that shot by Klaus Dalbec, and Carolina has a 2-1 lead.
Boy, what a job Dalbec getting it through, and Brock McGinn with the hands. Good job on the forecheck initially. Hold on to the puck. That's a key part of it, too. Jordan Stahl. Hold. Dalbec, head up, get it by the first guy, and two layers of a net front give them a chance. And it's McGinn who gets a piece of it, and then a screen to boot,